As you all probably heard, I almost messed up my wedding proposal back on July 4th, 1964. Had the perfect place and the perfect time, but my words didn't come out too good. And matter of fact, they almost came out of a joke. And Mary didn't say anything that night after I said that. So on the way back to Nashville, riding the train, I got thinking, well, you know, did she just write that off as a joke and didn't say nothing about it? So when I got back to Nashville, the first thing I did, I wrote a letter and told her I meant that as a proposal and it wasn't meant to be a joke. And so she wrote back and told me, yes, she took it as a proposal, and so it all worked out all right. But after 52 years of being married, I felt like I could do a better job of proposing to her if I had to do it over again. And so I wrote a song the other night, and in it I said what I wished I had said that night. And the name of the song is "Oh Mary, Will You Walk With Me?" And it goes like this.
Oh, man.
Oh.